Tough news in the world of wrestling tonight. Iconic WWE personality Mean Gene Okerlund passed away today. He was considered the voice of the WWE and was inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame back in 2006. Jerry the King Lawler says he first met Mean Gene in the early 80s when Gene was calling some of his matches. Jerry provided this photo of the two together, and Jerry said Gene always had a smile on his face.
He was such an outgoing person and just really willing to help anybody, especially the young guys in the business. That was one of the trademarks that you knew about Mean Gene Okerlund, just a really good guy.
Mean Gene's family said his health started declining after a fall a few weeks ago. He died this morning in a Florida hospital, and he was 76 years old.